Behold, the world's number one fat loss system. It is called Cole's Scale Feedback Fat Loss System. Why is this the world's best fat loss system? Because it is absolutely fucking impossible not to lose fucking weight following this system. Okay? Here's the rules. Instructions, I should say. Step one, a nice easy step. Take fasted weight after a minimum of a 48-hour fast. Minimum 48 hours. You can go longer. Okay? And then you take your fasted weight. So get your ass on the fucking scale and weigh yourself. So example, let's say I weigh 200 pounds after the 48-hour fast minimum. So I get on the scale and I weigh myself. 200 pounds. Write that down. Okay? Step two, refeed, which is a pretty fucking easy step for you food addicts. Okay? Now, if you're a fat ass and you can eat a lot of fucking food, you might eat 10 fucking pounds of food and fluid in a sitting, like I can do. Okay? I can eat a pile. So what's that put me at after refeeding? 210 pounds. Okay? Simple math. Step three. Now, this step's not so fucking easy. Okay? Fast until weight is a minimum of 1 pound below your last fasted weight. What does this mean? So that means that my last fasted weight was 200 pounds. I don't give a shit what I weighed after I fucking refed. 200 pounds. So this means that I am not allowed to eat again until I weigh 199 pounds. Okay? Until I weigh 199 pounds, I have to be at least 1 pound less than the last fasted weight. Okay, that's why it guarantees weight loss. So if it takes you one fucking day to get a pound less, geez, you get to eat a little earlier. If it takes you 5 fucking days to get a pound less than the last fasted weight, I guess it takes you 5 fucking days. You fast until the scale drops by 1 pound, then you get to fucking stuff your face again. Step four, repeat until you're fucking ripped. It's that simple. Get that fat in ya.